Tilbury Point. Where the river narrows as he sailed, a marshy spit juts out into the greys. There once a gibbet stood where Captain Kidd wore the metal hood, and most wickedly he did as he swayed. Around the waters loop as he sailed, and sweep the vision out to the main, where the privateers made sport, sending riches to the court, and William Kidd made good as he strayed. A pirate he became as he sailed, when he caught an English captain and his ship. But French colours on the mast could not efface Kidd's past, and most wickedly his fate began to tip. Kidd brained the idiot Moor as he sailed, sure his British mates would keep him out of court. But a frightened Boston friend guaranteed the captain's end. Prison, madness, and fake trials sold him short. They hanged the captain twice, as he wailed and he flailed, and drowned him fully thrice as he paled. His body dangled here for the best part of 3 years, and most wickedly it did as he swayed. Such a sorry way to end as he sailed, hanged and drowned, tarred and chained, caged and shamed. Hidden treasure was there none, just a poor thief on the run, a privateer turned pirate, falsely blamed. Where the river narrows, as he sailed, container cranes jut out into the greys. Swollen tankers ply the docks, laden coasters nudge the locks. And Kidd's spirit sails unbridled and always.